we're taking the next step, which is a roundup. And a roundup is essentially during the geese, their flightless period, when they're unable to fly, they molt their feathers in the middle of the summer. And while they're flightless, you can essentially kind of corral them into a localized fence, like a tentative temporary fence. And from there, they're loaded into crates and taken off-site.